It doesn't matter where you're from, again, it doesn't matter how old you are, it doesn't matter what language you speak, it doesn't matter. I mean, music is music, it's a universal language. My name's Karam. I was born and raised in New Delhi, India, and I am probably the biggest music fanatic you will ever meet. If you're someone who's genuinely passionate about music, I believe that you shouldn't like restrict yourself to like a certain compartment of music or like a certain genre. I mean, if you take like hip hop itself, it's not something that comes from like one particular culture. You have hip hop in the US, hip hop that's coming out of France, you have hip hop in Australia. I found this artist called Hamza, who I'm like huge into now. I don't understand a word of what he's saying, but the music is so good that I can listen to it on repeat. Talking about where you're from, how old you are, what your interests are, like that's a universal like way of introducing yourself. But when you tell someone about the kind of music you listen to, when you tell someone about the artists you're passionate about, the genres you listen to, when you find someone that can enjoy the same music that you enjoy, that feeling is, I can't describe it. Being a part of the global hip-hop community is amazing. I mean, it's almost like I have unlimited friends. The community that I do identify myself with is not limited to the region I'm from. It's not limited to the language I speak. When I think about the community that I'm part of, I think about the music community. Like, that's it. Not the Delhi community, not the Indian community. I just think of myself as an artist who is amongst a bunch of fellow artists.